Come on, say to your neighbor, we are all here because of the Lord's goodness.
We are here because of the Lord's goodness.
If not of His goodness, we won't be here. So with a grateful heart, we have come this morning. Our song this morning, the title says, Your Goodness. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We bless God. You know, so many that entered into 2022 with us, some are nowhere to be found.
Oh, yes.
But here we are, standing with our two legs. I tell you, not because of your own righteousness, but by His mercy. By His mercy, He kept us. He preserved us. Up till now, it is not by your own works, not by our own works, but all these things are all because He decided to love us. He poured His love on us. He poured His love on us. He kept us. He preserved us. Even as you are seated, can you just give Him praise? As we are sitting, just call Him names, pour your love back on Him, pour your love back on Him. Confess your love to Jesus. He wants to hear that from you, He wants to hear that from you. You know, our God feels affection. He wants to see, He wants to hear you.
Thank you.
because your glory covers us.
And we wear your glory. And we see your glory. And we see your glory.
I say, your goodness looks good, oh Lord.
Hallelujah.